Hi guys! Привет, друзья! Сегодня у нас презентация из моего кабинета, который легендарен тем, что он был открыт в 2009 году вместе с интервью, которое я дала на YouTube для крутой бабульки. Там я говорила тогда о книгах и в основном упор на детскую книгу «Бабушкины сказы для маленького Глебочки». Сейчас посмотрите, пожалуйста, каким он стал большим. Ему было тогда 12 лет, а теперь ему 23. Вот видите? Вот специальная рама для презентации для моей книги, из которой я сегодня читаю стихотворение, посвященное моей сестре Энне. И вот я его читаю сейчас. Здравствуй, Эмма Мария, прощай. На 9 дней со дня смерти Эммы Марии Детковой. Любовь – одна из самых главных характеристик твоего сердца, внезапно ушедшего от нас. В ту хмурую ночь на 20 октябрьскую, какой светильник душевной доброты угас. В любви сомкнулись три греческих слова. Эрос, означающий человеческую страсть. Но не сексуальную только, помните, Казанова, а семейную любовь, к ближнему не напасть. Филос тоже означает любовь к искусству и ремеслу, писать, читать, рисовать и вновь вышивать, плести узоры, скатерти на канву. Агапи – третий любви компонент, означающий любовь к Всевышнему Богу, благотворительность и сентимент, связанный с тем, что хорошего сделать я могу. Сложные отношения сложились с Агапи. Девчушка 7 лет, Эмма, с мамой и сестрой попала под огонь бомбежки истребительной нации, так вдруг встретившись со Второй мировой. Осталось осколок, оставшийся в твоем теле, наложил отпечаток на всю твою жизнь, что может быть ужаснее в самом деле, чем девочка раненая, свят, окстись. Это и не жизнь, и не смерть. Посерьезнее, посередине. Сплошное страдание, не рассказать. День за днем, а долгими ночами отныне слезы расскажут подушке, почем страдать. Мать наша с именем заступницы Мария, 20 лет назад похороненная в Брянске, прими душу страдательную Эмму твою, окружи благодатью ее и морем ласк. 28 октября 2005 года. Затем я должна передать сейчас камеру Янка Холли, которая расскажет и покажет все, что мы имеем в нашем кабинете.
Good afternoon, everybody. How are you? We were in Valentin as she read you a beautiful poem based on her life and the life of her mother and sisters. But now we want to show you the study where this all began. This was the beginning of her website. This was the beginning of her program of documenting everything about our life, her family's life, and everything that we have been through and what we've done in the 21 years that we have been together. 21 years now. Celebrate this week, 21 years together. And this here is all part of it. I would like to show you, excuse me, if I cough a little bit, it's okay. This is our book collection. We have many books, from different subjects, philosophy, history, pictures of our travels in Greece. This is when I fell off a donkey. It's okay, don't worry about it. I live. I'm still here. Excuse me. This here is all our collectibles. This here is stuff that we've collected over the years. Memories, souvenirs. These Matryoshkas I got in Dubrovnik. Me and Gleb, we went shopping and we bought these Matryoshkas. Excuse me. This here, these dolls, these are not bought. These are Valentina's collection. These are her creations. This is what she put. She made the costumes. She measured everything. She put it together, sewed it up, and look at the result. Beautiful. And all these here are our, like I said, our souvenirs, our collection. Here I would like to show you our... This is our traveling icon. This has been with us for many years. We've traveled to Europe. We've been all across Canada, and we've taken it with us. This here is the book that she was talking about. Tales of Granny's Tales for Little Glebichka. This is Little Glebichka. Not anymore little, but Mom and the little guy. And this here is Mom. Oh, God. I wanted to show you this. This here is the symbol of Austro-Hungary, where my family, Slovakia, was part of the Austro-Hungarian Empire. This is where it's from. This is her down by the river. This was taken when we first met. Okay, these are, once more, these are part of her collection, part of her creation. This clock is a unique clock. This was given to us on her 80th birthday. Wonderful, wonderful. And we have other collections here, other mementos, other souvenirs, and they're all around us. This is her work desk, by the way. I wanted to show you that really quickly. This is where she does all her creative work. Here, this is where she does her work. Her computer, her everything is here. When she does translation, when she has clients or that, she does everything here. This here is basically everything that we've collected. Everything that since we've been together. This here is unique. These are photos, pictures, okay. And this here, in case you're wondering what this is when we were in Alaska. And these are those Alaskan gods, native gods. It was just wonderful. We bought these and we've had them. We're memories. This here basically is everything. Oh, and one more thing I want to show you. I did some contribution as well. Here is my new hobby. Well, not really new. It is... restoring and cleaning silver. These were black when I bought them. Now you look at them. A lot of work, a lot of effort, but beautiful work. I enjoy it very much. My little girl, I want to thank you for helping me to participate in this production that we've just made today. Thank you, everybody, and welcome to our home.